And now I'm at a point in my life where I realize there is no wrong answer. You have to create your answers based on your own experiences. That doesn't mean that as you have new experiences or you learn new things, that what you think might change, but you should never be afraid to actually put out there what you think today, knowing that maybe it does evolve tomorrow.